Today, I was reminded that you can make an impact where you are at right now. Sometimes it's easy to get caught up in wanting more and more out of your life. And for me, I have a dream to influence millions of people on my digital platform. However, today, while working at a coffee shop, I was approached by someone who I have never met before. They came up to me and said this: "Caleb, I follow you on Instagram and I love your content. Thank you so much for what you share online." This made me realize that although I have big dreams, I am able to make an impact now with the little following that I have. This was a great reminder for me to enjoy the now and take my life day by day. Going into 2023, I am going to strive to reach my goals while at the same time enjoying the season I am in right now. And you should too.
And Kalen, great game tonight.
Thank you, sir.
You had 17 points. Talk to me about what happened. First of all, I want to know what Coach Schaus said in the locker room at halftime.
Yeah, he just said we got to pick up our intensity. We were playing really sluggish. We weren't playing Asbury basketball. You know, we weren't diving on the ball for loose balls. So that was really the emphasis going into the second half, of really picking up the effort and intensity.
Well, it was obvious. So the defensive intensity picked up in the second half, and they weren't getting some easy looks that they were seeing in the first half.
Yeah, for sure.
Tell me about your game a little bit. You were all over the floor tonight, 17 points.
Yeah, I mean, that's just what I tried to do, is I tried to bring my effort and attitude every day. My guys are great teammates. They put me in position to be successful. Coaches trust me out there, and we just stay together and have fun.
It probably feels pretty good to be 11-2.
It does. It does. You know, winning's always fun. When adversity hits, that's when we're really tested, and we've faced that this year, so it's been good.
Now, you guys played what was for you an exhibition on Sunday against Alabama Huntsville. That's a D2 team.
Yeah.
And you lost the game, but you acquitted yourselves very well. You lost by 6. You went on a 24-zip run.
So good. I love
him. He's always got to get that camera time, doesn't he?
Nick has to be here it's in some way.
Yeah.
But that game must have been a confidence builder for you guys, knowing you were able to play with a team like that.
It was. Obviously, you know, even though it was an exhibition, we wanted to win that game. But we were really happy with the effort we came out with the second half. I was down with an ankle injury, so didn't play the second half. But I just got to see my guys fight their tails off and get back into that game. It was a lot of fun to watch.
It should be an interesting home stretch. Mm-hmm. You guys are off to a great start.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. We're excited what's to come. We got to stay patient and stay the course.
All right, Caleb, thanks for joining us.
Sir.
Great game.
Appreciate it.
We'll see you down the road. We'll take a quick break. Be back right after this.